much. Now, finally, this may go do. It's lovely to be back here with you, Redcar. I think it must be about 18 months since we last played here, something like that. It's lovely to be back with Mark and Anthea. Sorry about the weather, you keep bring good weather with us. That first piece, anyway, is a Spanish labour. It's by Jamie Texidor, and it's called Amparito Roca. I looked this up on the internet because I didn't really know much at all about the march, and I found out that he actually based the name of the march on one of his piano pupils, a 12-year-old boy called Amparito Roca. There's a little bit of information for you. Anyway, we're going to go on now and play a beautiful waltz by Franz Lehar. It's probably his most famous waltz. It's the Gold Silver Waltz. And it was written for Princess von Metternich's Gold and Silver Ball. Is that too loud? Is it too boomy? Thank you.